My name is Timothy Shea. I'm a PhD candidate in art history in the Department of Art, Art History, and Visual Studies here at Duke University. The project that I'm working on is the Digital Athens Project, which seeks to map the physical remains from the ancient city of Athens that are currently now beneath the modern city. To date, there's no single plan which accurately captures all of the physical remains of the ancient city. So our students, along with colleagues in Athens, are really trying to piece this together from small excavations that have taken place all over the city. The Digital Athens Project is, at its most basic level, a mapping project. So we teach our students how to use some of the most basic and widely used GIS platforms. These are ArcMap, which is in the Esri suite of mapping software, and QGIS, which is an open source version. Between these two programs, our students are able to do some of the most basic GIS work, which is georeferencing plans, superimposing plans of excavations on top of the physical world as it exists today. Working with students in the Wired Lab on the Digital Athens Project has not only enriched my own research, which focuses on and centers around the archaeological remains of the city of Athens, but it's also shown me how powerful it can be to bring digital tools into pedagogy and to teach students through the use of sophisticated software programs and platforms like GIS, for instance, how to engage with the past and how to engage with it in a much more immersive way than you ever can by just looking at static plans on paper. I think that this will always be a part of how I teach students to interact with the past.